Hey skin junkies, welcome back to Complexions by Jade, my skincare series. In today's episode, I will be focusing on calming, hydrating, and brightening acne-prone skin. I'm using a mix of products that deeply cleanse clogged pores, exfoliate dead skin cells, and nourish the complexion. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. We begin this session by taking a few deep breaths, breathing in calmness, and breathing out any worries. Breathing in calmness, and breathing out any worries. I invite you to enter into a state of tranquility. For her first cleanse, we're starting off with the Oat In Calming Gel Cream from Purito. This lightweight gel is formulated with 77% Avena Sativa oat seed water that helps refresh and nourish the skin. Double cleanse, I'm using the salicylic acid 2% from Starlight Skincare. This is one of my holy grail cleansers that is perfect for oily, combination skin, and congested pores. It helps to remove blockages while maintaining skin's natural moisture balance. Today, I will be using the Olga Lorenzen Red Carpet Facial for her skin concerns. Olga's proprietary formula is a three-step system that delivers transformative results with zero downtime. Skin looks smooth, refreshed, and glowy. Fine lines are visibly softened. Everything you need to exfoliate, deeply hydrate, and polish your complexion to an A-list glow. we can move on to extractions. Is by using charcoal, clay, or mud masks. Today we will be using the Lucrèce Clarifying Charcoal Mask to soak up any excess oil and heal any of the blemishes. It is now time to enter your meditative state. Repeat these affirmations to yourself. Skin is healthy and balanced. Every day, I send love to my skin. I treat my skin with gentle care. I am grateful for the skin I live in. My skin takes care of me, and I take care of it. My wrinkles and fine lines show wisdom and strength. My skin is healing and glowing. hydrate and even out the complexion. The Is Clinical Active Serum is perfect for you. Its potent activity will be noted upon application with a cooling, tingling sensation. This powerful botanical serum leaves the skin moist and smooth. Another Holy Grail complexion's favorite is the Cosmetics Eye Doctor Serum. It uses a combination of science and botanical ingredients to help firm skin and smooth lines and wrinkles. Now I'm following up the eye cream with a rich moisturizer from Purito. The B5 Panthenol Rebarrier Cream is formulated with niacinamide, squalene, and centella asiatica extract. This cream provides continuous hydration and softens the skin. Lastly, and the most important step in any skincare routine is sunscreen. I'm using Purito's Daily Go-To Sunscreen SPF 50, a hybrid sunscreen formulated with chemical and physical filters to provide exceptional protection against UVA and UVB rays. This complexion is complete.
How do you feel?
That was amazing.
Good. I'm so glad. Your skin looks amazing. We did lots of extractions, but I did use it quite a bit of active acids, so like glycolic, lactic, salicylic. That's gonna help heal any of the areas that just are a little bit more inflamed. And then like I said, I didn't go hard on any of the scarring because I definitely think that you should add in a dermaroller at least 2 times a week. That's gonna help regenerate the skin and heal it, so that's gonna just like build up new skin and just smooth out any of this texture. And then I'm gonna look at your routine again. I know that we talked about how you have a lot of products in there that are from a dermatologist, correct?
Right. Yeah.
So some of the stuff that I wanna switch out, like the CeraVe, and just get you on a little bit more of a smaller routine, maybe 4 steps. something that is exfoliating, because I do see that you mm-hmm. have a lot of that blackhead buildup in your cheeks. Mm-hmm. So probably something that has a little bit of like a polish that can help exfoliate any of the dead skin cells. And then maybe even a chemical exfoliant once or twice a week.
Okay.
That's just gonna help get rid of any of the dirt and debris that's getting really stuck in your pores. Mm-hmm. So I'll take a look at your routine and then I'll email you, okay?
Okay, that sounds perfect.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
I appreciate it.
Of course.
Okay, my beautiful two babies, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like this video if you did. Comment down below your favorite part to win a skincare box. And subscribe to be part of the Skin Junkie crew. Sending you all love, light, and luminous skin.